us is that, you know, this becomes, development becomes a political process, because ultimately these high profile projects go to city council for vote. So the Korea Hotel project, or
AEG,
okay.
The Wilshire Grant.
I mean, they ultimately go to city council, and you guys get passed, and they get fast processing, and the planning department says, okay, we're supposed to move this forward. They reduce the number of public hearings. There's now this whole upzoning proposal. It's all linked together to people on city council that talk a good story. And by the way, we've had enough people here from city council and government that we know you guys all talk a good story, because otherwise you'd be accountants. Please excuse me, all the accountants. Okay? No, I'm just saying that this is what you do, and so, but then you pass these things.
Well,
and you have to stand on your record.
Sure. Exactly, and that's what I'd say. I'm not coming before you as an abstract person saying this is the starry eyed things that I would do. I have a record. And so, you know, part of being able to interact with you is to share some of that in detail, which never going to make a headline. I can walk you project by project. It's not the topic
we get. Well, we see the votes. I mean,
but it's more than that. I mean, there's a lot of things that people don't see. I mean, I would love to sit you down with not a hand-picked group, but of 25 of my own constituents who are the same leaders in my district as you are here. And they probably wouldn't have as much of a, and I don't mean this in any insulting way, caricature of who we are. I mean, we actually sit down and have these negotiations. You know, you say it becomes political. The Greek word for city and politics come from the same root, polis. Politics isn't, to me, something dirty. That's what we're doing right now. It's the engagement of people. People came to the city and engaged with one another to find the good life. And we're here to debate, to figure out what that good life is. We don't always necessarily agree on every route to get there. But at the same time, that is why we, you know, engage in politics.
I think a lot of people in this room feel like you've taken the good life away by all of the development and the infrastructure.
May I take a little